So what's up, you beautiful, beautiful people? Hope you're all doing well. Hope you're all doing great. It's the Gaming Dude back with another gaming video or a gaming related video. And today's video, we're talking about the Ryzen 2200 GPU benchmarks. Now, as you know, the Ryzen 3 2200G is a quad-core CPU clocked at around 3.6 GHz, or somewhere around that, and can be boosted all the way up to 3.9 GHz. It's overclockable, just like any other Ryzen CPU. Ryzen 2 is right around the corner, as you know also. Yeah, this video is made to give you an idea about the performance of the Ryzen 3 2200G and to see if this APU is actually made for you. So this APU is based on the AM4 socket. It's a quad-core CPU, as I said before. You have to do a BIOS update, but I guess that will change once the X470 and the AM4, the refreshed AM4 socket drops in or gets released. Someone's texting. It performs really good in games at 1080p and 720p in the more demanding games, you know. But yeah, you should ask yourself a question before you consider getting this APU. Why are you getting this APU? Are you getting it for your day-to-day tasks like web browsing and, you know, some light video editing? Because it's a really capable quad-core CPU. It will do fine in some esports gaming. It will do really fine in, you know, web browsing and things like that, and media consumption. It can run 4K videos easily. It's a really capable APU. This is one of the best APUs in the business. If you are a gamer and you want to get this to play the latest AAA games at 60 frames per second, this is not the one for you. It's for $100. You can get a better CPU for $100, something like the i3-8100, and get a dedicated GPU for more and better performance. Maybe get yourself a gaming PC priced at around like $600. And other pros for this budget APU that you can upgrade to a higher end Ryzen CPU down the line, such as the Ryzen 2700X or the Ryzen 1700. It's your option, you know, but don't forget to update the BIOS before you sell that one and get the newer one, or before you get the newer one in general. So yeah, in verdict, this is one of the best APUs. You're gonna get a good gaming performance, but if you want to get a gaming PC that's capable of playing a really intensive games, like know the game that you want to play before you get this APU. If you want to play something like Fortnite or Rainbow Six Siege, I would gladly recommend you to get this APU. You're getting a great performance in CPU side and GPU side. If you're doing some light video editing, you know, or you own like a YouTube channel, this one will do. It's a quad-core CPU, like equivalent to a 3rd Gen i5 or a 4th Gen i5, which is great. If you want to do some streaming, no, this isn't capable of streaming. Maybe some light games like Minecraft or like A Hat in Time, which, by the way, check out my video on A Hat in Time. It will be in the right corner of this video. And yeah, you're getting yourself a great gaming experience. You can go for the older brother, but we will discuss that one in another video. And that's it, guys. If you like that video, press on that like button. If you didn't like it, press on that dislike button and tell me why. Links will be down in the description for the APU and maybe better deals on a board. Thank you for watching. Hope you're all doing well. Hope you're all doing great. Enjoy the benchmarks. Peace.